You will want to grease your slides when they start to feel stiff or difficult to remove. First, push down on the corresponding valve and gently pull up. Each slide will have a polished part and a non-polished part. Take a clean cloth and wipe off the non-polished part. Using your fingers, gently apply grease to the non-polished part only. They should feel slick, but not gummed up. Remove any excess grease. Push down on the corresponding valve and gently reinsert.